Ja. En zo.
Nou, je gaat zo.
Ja, nee, maakt niet uit hoor.
Dat is ook bij de Jumbo, dat eet ik
aan. Hello Mike, what's for dinner?
Ik heb niets, dus ik
Chinese.
Mag beter iets.
Walk to go. Disgusting.
You haven't been in the video set, have you?
No.
Okay, so this is Mike. He's a photographer that I'm doing the new ERA job with. And today we're going to a presentation of Piet van der Velde, our CEO, at Rafa Amsterdam, where he's going to give a talk or do a panel or people asking questions. Don't know. And we're going to film it.
We're going to shoot it. Make some pictures.
But first you have to eat.
Yeah.
You found your love. I know you still think of me, man. Do you, do you, do you? Oh, baby.
So we're at the shop. Piet's going to start the talk in a couple minutes, but I have to check out the new Explore collection because they released some new bags this week and I'm super curious about them. I think Timon wants one of these saddle bags for Christmas. It looks very clean, just how he likes it. And I'm going to try to get the cargo tights. That's the tights with a pocket in the side. Here they are, and I need the pocket to put my phone in it so I can film better, easier while riding with all my kit on in the winter.
Hey, what's happening today?
An event.
Oh, an event. Thanks,
Peter. Super. Super. Super.
Thank you all for coming over. We got a pretty interesting event going on tonight.
For having me tonight. It's great to be here and explain a little bit about product design and development. Why do we need to make a product? The need that comes from, we need a solution. We need a solution because we have people in the market that have trouble with sitting on saddles, in this case. And I can honestly say, I think these two designs are probably 95% the same than the designs that the Rafa designers showed me the first time. And that's not so easy to do. That's why it took a very long time to make these saddles. But I think in the end of the day, they're super cool and they deserve a space in the saddle world, and I think they stand apart from other saddles. If you look at the trigger right here, this is an PLA, this is a plastic prototype. What it allows you to do is to change the tension in your saddle on the fly with a very simple system. Now we can do this now because we can actually make materials and use materials that can take that. What we are doing is we have a little gap here where we are allowing the rail to control the movement only a millimeter. Mm. But a millimeter of movement in the tension of a saddle gives you a big difference in this. Soon as you find your love, I know you still think of me. But the first things in my company are saddles. Actually started with tires. Mm. I was working for Sella Italia, and when I left, they told me, hey Pete, you can't work on saddles for 6 months. So I'm not a guy that goes sit behind my computer and say, okay, what I'm gonna do. I started, okay, let's do something new, let's do something else. Do you still think of me?
but this is the first time that I've actually seen the Tenacci gravel tires of Ere on a bike, and the thread is super big. I really like it.
The old school scent profile, like in Kokseide, that cyclocross tire. Yeah. Then you have you have a lot of corner, a lot of grip.
And the Zeal tires look pretty amazing. Wheels, yeah, the Zeal wheels. What did you think about the presentation, Mark? It's pretty good, huh?
Interesting. A lot of questions also. The public was...
I think Pete knows a lot more than we do.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, he did a little quiz where he asked people which brand of which tire it was. And there's a lot of people apparently here that know a lot about tires, but we know absolutely nothing.
Nothing.
So Rafa Amsterdam has their own favorite loop that you have to ride if you're here. It's called the Ronde Hoop. It goes from the shop around this lake, and there's always wind from the south. I think it's a classic 38-ish kilometer loop that everyone rides here for training all the time.